say only they don't say anything half a lot. So this is the way we can explain a loop by this is what loops are about, right? A solving a problem by successive computation. And it's usually not the way things are presented in introductory text. So in a different way, it's not what I meant by the accidental professor. Not the accident prone. So, yeah, this is the same initially.